The National Center for Seismology said that three powerful earthquakes struck the western part of Afghanistan within half an hour on Saturday. The latest earthquake with a magnitude of 6.2 was reported at 12:42 p.m. local time, following earlier quakes of 5.6 at 12:19 p.m. local time and 6.1 at 12:11 p.m. local time. The epicenter of the seismic activity has been identified as 40 kilometers northwest of the city of Herat. No reports of damages to properties or injuries have emerged so far. The United States Geological Survey said that a magnitude of 6.2 earthquake hit western Afghanistan on Saturday morning, with the epicenter close to the region's largest city. The USGS said that the epicenter was 40 kilometers northwest of the city of Herat, that was followed by an aftershock with a magnitude of 5.5 on the Richter scale. According to reports, residents and shopkeepers fled buildings when the quake hit at around 11 a.m. local time, but reports said that there were not yet reports of casualties or structural damage. Afghanistan is frequently hit by earthquakes, especially in the Hindu Kush mountain range, which lies near the junction of the Eurasian and the Indian tectonic plates. In June last year, more than 1,000 people were killed and tens of thousands made homeless after a 5.9 magnitude earthquake, the deadliest in Afghanistan in nearly a quarter of a century, struck the impoverished province of Paktika. Earlier on September 4th, an Afghanistan of magnitude 4.4 jolted Afghanistan's Faizabad. On August 28th, another earthquake of magnitude 4.8 also hit parts of the country. On Tuesday, four earthquakes hit another Asian country, Nepal. The strongest quake was of magnitude 6.2. The quakes jolted Nepal in quick succession. Its tremors were felt in many parts of North India, including the Delhi NCR. The epicenter of the strongest quake was located in the Dipayal district in West Nepal, 206 km southeast of the pilgrimage town of Joshimath in Uttarakhand and 284 km north of Uttar Pradesh's capital, Lucknow.